Dr. Jekyll gave a letter to Mr. Utterson. He looked at the handwriting and said, "That looks like Mr. Hyde." So he decides to seek his friend, Mr. Guest, who's an expert in handwriting. And he'd be able to identify who wrote it. Now, Mr. Guest looks at it and said, "Something is odd about this." Are you curious? Go ahead and read.